Open the door in the name of the king. Magic is forbidden.
Let me go.
Arrest her.
Sister, save me.
Thank you.
Sister, save me! Why are you taking me to the mine?
You, stand guard. Don't let anyone in, and watch your back. Your sister is a witch. Who's there? This area is forbidden in the name of the king.
They accused me of using magic against the royal family. Please, Jane, get me out of here. Please, Jane, get me out of here. I can't use magic without the crystals, but you can. You were born with the gift. Find a way to get me free. I can't believe you fell for that. You couldn't handle your gift, sister. You're too kind. Most of your magic is contained in these crystal slippers. I'll use their power to become the king's advisor.
What will you do without magic, Jane? Charlotte promised me a generous reward. When she's the king's advisor, she'll be the greatest sorceress in the kingdom.
Hey, oh, what the? Ah! Hold. As future counselor to the king, Charlotte forbids entry to outsiders. Shift change? Already? What? A prisoner escaped? I'll find them. You take over here.
Your Majesty, I found a traitor. It's Jane. She used crystal magic just as I warned. I'll make sure she's punished.
Wait, Charlotte. You're not the fairy godmother yet. The decision is mine. Do you have anything to say, Jane? Charlotte, you're responsible for this. How could you? We almost trusted you.
Shut up, you fool. You've always stood in my way, Jane. But now you face the greatest sorceress in the kingdom.
I am the spirit of the fairy godmother, and guardian of the wand. Only one who deserves to be the fairy godmother can take the wand from the stone. Solve my riddles, and you may try.
You can't beat me, sister. Your crystal magic can't compare with my magic shoes. What? How?
Fairy Godmother, these crystal slippers are too dangerous. We must be sure they don't fall into evil hands.
I will get rid of them, Your Majesty.
Wow! What beautiful slippers!